Good morning, Philosophia. This is Maya Apacubico reporting for WCBS. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
As we begin a new day, let us pause for the moment of silence. Today is May 26, 2021. On this day in 2002, large deposits of ice are found on Mars.
Hey, Rockets, are you ready for Crossfields Got Talent? Let's check out some more amazing talents from all of you.
Hi, Crossfield graders. My talent is awesome drawings that I've been doing now. So if you can see, I have a lot of them already. Some of them are accidentally. So these are blues.
Hello, this is my Got Talent. I'm very good at Scratch. I made this animation. I make a lot of different animations. I'm very good at coding. Thank you for watching. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Want to be featured on the news? Check with your classroom teacher for the Flipgrid links for WCES. Crossfield's Got Talent submissions will close on June 5th, so get in your talent today.
May 26th is National Paper Airplane Day. Let's jump into a Go Noodle and learn how to make one together.
How to make a paper airplane that flies far. You'll need a rectangular piece of paper, any color. Step 1, fold the paper in half the long way.
Captain Rat Chad preparing for takeoff, dude!
Step 2. Open it up and fold one corner down so the edge meets the center line. Step 3. Fold the other corner so the two edges meet.
Checking engines and approaching runway, bro!
Step 4. Fold the top edges so they meet the center line. Fold the plane in half.
Time to put up your tray tables and fasten the seatbelts.
Step 6. Fold the wings down so the top edge meets the bottom edge of the plane. Use double-sided tape inside the body to hold it together.
Lift off in 3, 2...
Step 8. Pinch the bottom and fly the plane.
Whoa, bro. It looks like the plane is flying right towards me. Oh, it totally is. Benny.
Do the airplane exercise. Put your legs flag up and behind you and use your arms for balance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And if you can, fly like an airplane. Try it on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Of books at home from either this year or last year, Mrs. Bauckham needs them back in the library to get ready for the summer programs that will be here this summer. Please return all books from the school and last year as soon as possible. Or else.
Have a wacky Wednesday, Rockets. See you here tomorrow on WCS.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. And the world, I'm turning inside out. I'm floating around in ecstasy. So don't stop. Good time, having a good time. I'm a shooting star leaping through the sky.